Hello, Positive Thinkers! Again, this is Teacher Marlo and welcome on my channel. Now, if you're new here, please don't forget to click subscribe. There could really be a large numbers, or there could also be a small numbers. But how are we going to write that? So in this video, I'm gonna show you on how to write that into its simplest form. And that idea is what we call scientific notation. Scientific notation is written in the form of m times 10 raised to n, where m must be greater than or equal to 1 but less than 10, and n is an integer. So when we say integer, it could be positive or negative number. Okay, let us take these following examples. Write the following numbers in scientific notation. Letter A, we have 270 million. Letter B, 8,542,000,000. Letter C, 0.000000632. Letter D, 0.000000000000000000199. Oh, that's so many zeros. So these examples has very large numbers and very small numbers, so we can write this into its simplest form, and that is in scientific notation. So letter A, that is example of a whole number. So when we say whole numbers, the decimal point is on the right side of the last digit. Okay, so just move the decimal point on going to the left. Alright, so let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and we will stop here with one digit on the left. So that is 8 places going to the left. Therefore, the scientific notation of 270 million is equal to 2.7 times 10 raised to 8. For the exponent 8 indicates the movement of the decimal point, if it is going to the right or to the left. So that is positive because that is a very large numbers or very large number. Letter B, 8,542,000,000. Okay, so the point is here, or the decimal point is here. Okay, next, move the decimal point going to the left. Okay, let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That is 9 places going to the left. Okay, equals 8.542 times 10 raised to 9. Letter C, 0.000000632. Okay, so we have already the idea of where is the point located. So it is here, and then just move the point going to the right. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We will stop here. Therefore, the scientific of that decimal number is equal to 6.32 times 10 raised to 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, that is 7. And that is very small numbers. The sign is negative. Negative 7. Next, letter D. So just move the decimal point going to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So remember, 14 is the power of 10. That is equal to 1.99 times 10 raised to negative 14. So we can determine if it is a very large numbers or very small numbers by looking at the exponent of the power or by looking at the sign of the power. So if it is positive, so that is very large numbers. If it is negative, that is very small numbers. Now let us write the following scientific notation into decimal notation. Letter A, 2. Times 10 to the power of 10, so that is equal to 2.5, and then that is positive, so that is positive and that is a very large number. So we will move the decimal point going to the right. 10 places. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we'll stop here. And then these empty places will fill with 0. So just put zeros. Therefore, the final answer is 25 billion. That is 25 billion. Letter B, 9.28 times 10 to the power of 9. So just move the decimal point going to the right 9 places. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And then just fill up with zeros the empty places. Right? So the final answer is 9,280,000,000. Next, letter C, 5.43 times 10 to the power of negative 5. So when we say negative 5, it means that it's a very small number. So it's going to the left. Okay, so 5.43. Just move the decimal point going to the left 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then this will be the decimal point. Alright. Fill the empty places with zeros. Alright, the final answer is 0.000000543, and that is the decimal notation of this scientific notation. Letter D, 9.51 times 10 to the power of negative 7. So again, that is very small number. So we will move the decimal point going to the left. Okay, 9.51. 7 places going to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then fill up the places with zeros, empty places with zeros. Okay, that is equal to 0.000000951. And that is how easy to write the following numbers into scientific notation and vice versa. Now, it's your turn. Answer the following decimal notation in scientific notation and vice versa. Okay, so you can pause this video and take time to solve these problems so you can practice on how to write decimal notation into scientific notation or vice versa. Okay, thank you for watching and I hope you learn from this video and see you on my next one. Just always remember to think positive. Bye.